Hello, today I'm going to make a cheese
sandwich. So let's get started. You will need bread. We're going to have a few slices of that. We're going to make four. So you need two sandwiches, so you need four bits of bread. The rest of the bread you can just throw away if you don't need it. And then you need butter. Or any spread, if you don't like butter, you don't have to have it. You don't need a comb. This comb's good so I can do my hair. Look at that hair. Look at that. Yum, yum hair. You need a cheese knife.
You need some cheese. I'm using Michelle Cheddar. Plate for the finished product. What a knife you get out of bottle spread. And the best ketchup in the world. Well, I like to make my sister's favourite. I'm not going to show it to you, but I think you can work out from the bottle what it is. My favourite, sweet chilli sauce. Make it.